a fair number of people that are not who they seem or pretending to be something else. Is there a question that we could ask, or perhaps some way of verifying that he is who you say he is?
I would say I couldn't help but notice around your neck this tiny furred creature.
Oh, I thought you were talking about my ruby necklace, which is really beautiful, but yes, this is Sprinkle.
Oremid would react favorably to such a creature.
Oh, he likes all little furry creatures?
Sprinkle's been dead since the Happy Fun Ball, right?
Don't say it out loud.
It's just a mink now, really.
If she hasn't found, just leave him there.
He's just stiff, hanging from a little string around.
Just a solid collar now.
Produces a bunch of mats.
Sprinkle hides inside my armor whenever we're in battle, and he's super duper protected.
That's canon.
Vex, and he's in there with Trinket. He hasn't been fed in months.
It's assumed that she's been feeding him.
It's like that Tamagotchi.
Anytime I eat, imagine that I'm also giving Sprinkle food, okay?
Sprinkle gets attention and he's like,
please.
Let me tell you, the best part about playing D&D with friends is making your friends keep track of all their imaginary animals' responsibilities.
He likes furry things.
Mm-hmm. The smaller, the cuter, the better.
He's a furry lover.